for today's video will be creating a makeup look, but the reason bakit tayo mag-video today is magre-review tayo ng facial. Another facial mist, it's from Lux Organics, but it's a collaboration with one of our famous YouTube blogger, which is Mama Ann Coots. So, ito na yung kanyang bagong labas na facial mist. So, ito talaga yung gagamitin natin after natin mag-makeup for today. Before we started, make sure to subscribe to my channel down below. Click the bell button para maging up-to-date ka sa aking YouTube channel. And if you're new here, welcome, welcome guys. Without further ado, let's go. So this is a makeup setting spray. Sabi dito, it is long-lasting, hydrating, glowing. So it is 100 ml, 3.38 fluence ounce, and it's made in Korea. So, ito yung pinaka-bottle. Yan. Kapag na-open mo yan, yan yung pinaka-bottle. And then, dito sa pinaka-harapan nila, andyan, napakaganda nakalagay. Beauty Mist by Ann Coots, di ba? And then, dito sa may kabilang side, nandito kanya niyan, thank you letter. Ayan guys, kung makikita nyo, ayan. Basahin natin yan later on. And then, yung pinaka-indication ng product. Andiyan. So, ito ay asan ang expiry date? Ayun, nasa baba. Andiyan yung expiry date niya sa baba. Okay. So, ano bang sabi dito sa beauty mist na ito? Lux Organics Beauty Mist is lightweight yet gives your makeup a long-lasting, smooth finish with additional benefits of galactomyces extract. It helps add in moisture to give your healthy glowing skin. Simplify, spritz it across your pre-applied makeup to lock it into a place. So, meron din dito guys na nakalagay to how to use yung ingredients niya, yung caution niya. Tapos, ito yung pinaka-letter na sinabi ni Mama Ann. I think this is just a thank you letter dahil bonggang-bonggang maganda ang kinalabasan ng kanilang collaboration ng Lux Organics. So, sabi dito, as a beauty vlogger, it was always a struggle to find a good product that prolongs my makeup, especially when I'm outside for an event. My dream has finally become a reality, and I'm so happy to share it with you. I have partnered with Lux Organics, one of the most loved brands, to come up with a long-lasting makeup fixer. We hope that you like this as much as we do. Stay beautiful, love, Ann Coots. I love you too, Mama Ann. So, ito guys yung pinaka-bottle niya. Wow, it's so amazing, right? So, sa likod nito, guys, nandoon yung indication ng mismong product. And, andito yung made in Korea. How to use. Andito rin yung ingredients. Panalo. So, nakalagay din siya dito. Caution. Tapos yung expiry date nandito sa baba. Tingnan nga natin. Ito parang dahil miss nga siya. So, talagang tubig na tubig. So, ito yung kanyang spray mist. Like, ito yung pinaka-head. So, cup siya. It's black and transparent. Tapos, gold yung kanyang nameplate here. Okay? So, let's start in makeup session in 3, 2, 1. So, to start off, ayan, naka-urban ako. I'm just gonna use this Maybelline Fit Me 120 Classic Ivory. So, lagay lang natin siya sa ating face. And then, I'm just gonna use my beauty blender. Ito yung all cover. Let's start blending, guys! Okay, so guys, I'm gonna use this Ever Belena color stick. This is a doll face, so I'm gonna use my ring finger para gawin na rin siyang eyeshadow. I'm gonna use this glittery from Novo. I'm gonna set now my makeup with the powder. So by the way, this is a air spun ball, guys. Yan, kumuha lang ako ng konti. And then I'm just gonna put some powder on my face. So next step, I'm gonna use this Detail Make It Pro Starter Pen, yung kanilang eyebrow, yan, just to shape my eyebrows. Okay, so after using the eyebrow pro, I'm gonna use this Nichido eyebrow gel para maging bushy look yung ating eyebrows. Next one, I'm gonna use my Curlush to curl my lashes up. Guys, I'm gonna use my favorite mascara from Maybelline, which is yung Temptation. Maybelline Temptation, yan. That's my favorite. This is actually my third tube of mascara. And after ko mag-mascara, I will just gonna use this L'Oreal Eyelid, which is 129. For the final touch, I'm gonna use my favorite Tony Moly Lip Tint. I'm just gonna put it on the inner part. For the front part, I'll be back. Ayusin ko lang yung aking hair and stuff. And maglalagay na tayo ng ating mask. Guys, so ayan na. Let's start for the mist. Open na natin siya and let's try the mist.
Oh yeah!
Oh my God! Kita nyo naman guys, sobrang basang-basa. Ko alam na basa na rin ata yung mic ko. Pero yung pinaka-miss niya, itong pinaka-pump niya, talagang sobrang maliliit na particle lang talaga yung nilalabas niya. Ayan o, kita niyo yung pinaka-glow. Ang masasabi ko lang dito sa pinaka-miss niya is sobrang ganda at talagang tiny miss lang yung talagang nalalabas niya. Hindi ganun parang dura sa mukha yung tubig na lalabas. Pero super fine niya at napakaganda. Yung scent niya hindi ganun ka-strong. Like, mawawala din naman siya right after. Katulad niyan, wala na yung smell niya. But, it looks nice, di ba? Pero nung inopen ko siya, hindi nga lang siya ganun kapuno. Pero na nag-spray na ako. As in, kahit sobrang dami mong i-spray, kakalat siya sa mukha mo. Magagamit ko to lalo na kapag mga bonggang-bongga yung makeup na gagawin ko. Or kaya mga pang full glam, ganyan. Ito, magagamit ko tong face mist na to. Kasi it could holds your makeup talaga. And it's super good na sobrang nakaka-refresh after mong mag-mist. Meron na rin kayong mist ni Mama Ann Clues. Congratulations nga pala sa inyo na nakakuha dahil guys, sobrang hirap makakuha nito. Laging out of stock sa lahat ng Watson na napuntahan ko. So, nakuha ko lang siya through their Watson website. So, ililib ko na lang sa description box below yung kanilang link kung saan ko nabili. At laging ubusan kasi hype na hype talaga pag sinabi mong Mama Ann, wala na, sold out na, finish na, ganyan. Guys, don't forget to like this video. Comment down below kung meron ka na rin ito or if you're using or trying this kind of mist na, make sure you leave the comment down below. And also, mag-subscribe ka na sa aking channel, guys. Make sure you're gonna click the bell so you're gonna be notified on my channel. Thank you guys for watching this video and have a good one. I love you all!